Time you ask yourself, where's the peace? Everybody always talking about peace, but as long as you find peace in what you're doing, then you're successful. And that's what people don't realize. So you got to do stuff to where you can go to sleep at night, because the glory is in you.
Credit card below. Thought a new dress would make it better. I tried to work it away, but that just made me even sadder. I tried to keep myself busy. I ran around in circles, think I made myself dizzy. I slept it away.
Any numbers, having signs and throwing cans at us, spitting at us. We lived in the threat of death every day, every day. So I was just lost. In this vacuum between integration and segregation and racism. That was my childhood. I was angry for years. Angry. Very angry.
Cause I just said still owe me bucks. So I got the right to get bucked. But I try not to let it build up. I'm too high, I'm too bad or too much. So I let it go, let it go, let it go.
I ran into this girl, she said, why you always blaming? Why you can't just face it? I gave it all away that night. It was taking a little time.
That you're putting it down, it's just taking pride in it. But what's irritating is when somebody says, you know, they're racist, that's reverse racism, or they have a Black History Month, but we don't have a White History Month. Well, all we've ever been taught is white history. So why are you mad at that? Why does that make you angry? That is to suppress me and to make me not be proud.
Destroying, knocking our neighborhoods down. You know, when they come there, you're invisible. You know, you don't even have a number in the system. Nobody cares about you. Everything is about dollars and cents, you know, even when you're talking to government. You know, even talking about the preachers and the people that's running the community. And we have to show them the evolution of where we come from. I'm about to send a message to the world.
Goodbye, and I don't know where to go.
say it couldn't be done. Had 20 records on the top billboard at one time for an independent company, black owned company. You know, going to the white lady house where my grandmother lived at and say, look, you don't have to work here no more, big man. We got more money than the people on St. Charles Street. And I took that anger and said, I'm gonna put it into my music. I tell people all the time, if you don't understand my record, you don't understand me, so this is not for you. Son, you need to start your own army. And that's when the tanks and the military thing come from. See, I watched the Avon lady in my hood. She popped her trunk and sell her products. So I put all my CDs and cassettes in the back of my trunk, and I hit every city, every hood. My grandfather said, why are you gonna call it No Limit? I said, because I don't have no limit to what I could do. Officers, doctors, lawyers, presidents, whatever, we got good and bad and everything. You know, we putting people on a pedestal that just a human like us. You know, I mean, they got more drugs in the rich neighborhoods than they got in the hood. A lot of their kids dying from overdose and things like that. Think about it. Black kids have to figure it out. We don't have rehabs to go to. You got to rehab yourself. But for us, you can't pull a plug on us and tell us it's over. Not me.
Cover up the smell, and if your boys go down, I know you'd never tell. You're a superstar. You're a superstar. Always shining in the night, and your skin throwing in the moonlight. The streets say you're a king.
You know, our great-great-grandfathers and grandmothers that came here, they found some kind of way to make the rhythm, you know, and they kept rhythm no matter what. Now, we come here as slaves, but we going out as royals, and able to show that we are truly the chosen ones.